I'm gonna belly slide.
Five.
Let's do it.
Are we starting?
Welcome back, folks. Welcome to Luke's Late Night. Super excited about the next guest that is here. You may know him from Instagram, Snapchat, and sometimes on Twitter. I hear from a lot of people in the audience, especially the girls, that he loves Chipotle and that's the way to his heart. Through the curtain, Tim Lambert!
What's up, man?
Hey!
What's up?
How are you?
Wow!
What is
wow!
Wow! I know, I mean, we had quite a turnout. It's weird, all I had to do was say that Tim Lambert was coming. Usually I have like 50 people.
Wow, they're beautiful crowd.
No, it turned out perfect. How you been?
Been good.
Good, glad to have you on the show. I've been trying for some time now.
My mom's up there.
I think, yeah, we placed her right over there. So let's talk about, there's some crazy things happening in your life lately, so I've heard.
Big.
You're a model.
I am a model.
This sucks. Can we stop? Cut it. So, heard that some big things are happening for you. You want to share to the audience what's going on.
Some big things are brewing. Yes, big move. Big move. To L.A. I am actually making a huge move to L.A., out west.
Move to L.A.
Huge.
I went there once.
Huge. Massive.
I went there once.
How was it?
I'm back here.
Well, hey, this is a good place to be.
I know.
It's homie.
I have this beautiful place for me. So you super excited? Are you excited?
I could not be more excited.
What are you looking to do?
Change lives.
Change lives. That's an awesome one. That's what I try to do here on the show. That's why we have all these people out.
It's incredible.
Yeah,
great,
you know, time. Trying to do big things one day at a time.
The biggest.
Awesome. So I heard from the crowd, there's a question. We had a little box out front that people could start inserting questions. And the biggest one that I got, this is for you ladies. Who are you dating?
One more time.
This is for you ladies. Who are you dating? I think he's trying to cover up. Who are you dating? I finally got it through. Golly.
We're single.
We're single.
No, I'm single.
He said we're single, so there's two of them. Is
no,
there twins?
Sorry, Mom. No, I'm single.
Single?
Yeah.
Has anyone caught your eye?
No. No. Yes. No. No one.
Well, we're going to start a petition. All the ladies in the audience who are interested, we're just going to sign a name, and Tim's going to take you on a date to his favorite restaurant in the world. I do not have the budget for that.
No. Well,
I can try to.
Okay.
I can't. My wallet's got a $5 in it, and that's about it. So we're going to take a quick break real quick, and as soon as we are back, we are going to play a game that Tim knows absolutely nothing
a game.
About.
I love games.
Me too.
I love games.
Well, we'll see who wins. Huh. We'll be back in just a minute, folks. We'll be back with Tim Lambert! Just let Tim know with a little bit of information of this game that we are playing. We are actually doing a lip sync battle. Each actually picked one song. We are going to judge it off the crowd noise. I have done this once before, and I'm one for one. Not saying much.
Until now.
We each picked our song. Neither of us know what song it is, but we are going to perform. I usually have my guests go first, but he said, no, you go first. So I'll take it. I'm going to take it from the top. You can clear my stage. I'm ready to perform the lip sync of a lifetime. and still be crowned champion at the end of this. Oh, I'm so ready for this. Are you? Are you? Are you? We are ready. Ready for this song. Give it to me.
Oh, 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 oh. You know you love me.
Wow, wow, that was insane.
Wow.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Wow.
That took
unreal.
A lot of
wow.
Whoa,
right.
Okay. Tim's ready.
We're gonna really need some volume for this.
Here we go. Tim's ready to crank it.
We're gonna take it back.
And Tim Lambert, take it away, boy. Take it away, brother.
One, two, three, four.
I think we have a new champion here on Luke Late Night. Tim Lambert is our new Luke City champion. From the crowd's reaction, he is the winner.
Congratulations.
Yep.
Congrats.
Awesome. Congratulations. You're the man.
Thank you so
Thanks
much.
Thanks for coming
on
the show.
Thank you, guys.
Appreciate
it. Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks for tuning in next week. Follow this man on Instagram.
Yes!
Follow him on Snapchat. Tim A. Lambert.
Tim A.
YouTube.
Lambert.
Tell your friends. Tell your friends.
Tell your
mom. Tell your mom.
That's good.
All right. Was that good?
Can we watch it?
Dimitri's like, no.
Real quick, D. I'll come to your house and talk to your mom.